All right, let's go see Shawn Barney's new trails.
Of a pinch,
yeah.
I decided I was going to be clever and go up around high on the left side, but I hit my peg on the wall, knocked me in. It was worse than if I just rolled it. Yeah. Is this part of your night ride?
Yeah.
Wow.
If that Rob guy came, I would have cautioned him, you know, back there, and let him know that he could wait there because it just loops around, you know.
Oh, okay.
So if I would let him know what he's in for if he goes this way, but if he wanted to just hang out there, it would be good too, because we just loop around and come back right back. Yeah.
Sure.
But yeah, I do this thing.
Yeah.
Hill climb right around this corner, right hand there after the tree.
Okay.
Oh, what a workout.
I'm out of breath. That's one hell of a way to wake up. Slippery. You don't get that just right, you're in for a world of hurt.
Yeah, I know.
So slippery.
I'm thinking of maybe pull the probe and keep the loose drops away, get down to the hard pack up near the top.
Yeah, that would make it more enjoyable. I came into it with not enough speed, just not exactly knowing what I was in for, and then you really need that first little goose just to keep you going. It was a struggle all the way up. Thank you.
Thank you.
sweet, man. This is some of the nicest mud cliffs I've ever seen. Little spires in there. That looks like, it reminds me of like those dwellings they have in the Middle East that are kind of like built into the side of like cliffs and whatnot.
Petra, we should build some Petra.
Petra
structures here.
you build it and then I'll play the part of ISIS and I'll come destroy it.
Okay.
With my dirt bike.
All right.
That's sweet, man. Yeah, I'm glad we came out here. Love this stuff.
Flying way over there. Hunter. All right. We go down. This is Let's do it.
This is where this narrow goat trail is right over here.
Yeah, right at the bottom here.
Okay.
Perfect. Keep on going and I'll catch up to you.
And then it eventually ends up at a spot where there's enough room to turn around and go back?
Yeah.
And then it eventually just ends up like in a waterfall, vertical or?
The furthest I've been is like a tight squeeze where you can barely get your bike in there and I had to pop a wheelie and twist my bike to get back out.
Oh yeah. You're not going to make it far like that.
Yeah. But that's kind of really out, and so it was a little more difficult to make it up there. And as far, the farthest we made it was where that saguaro was falling down. You'll see it.
Okay.
So if you see a saguaro on the ground, that's how far I made it last time I was here. But
sounds good, man. I'm stoked.
It's more of a challenge going up because you're going uphill in the rocks. But coming down's a lot easier.
Okay.
I might have to take a few breaks.
You and me both.
Yeah. All right. So. All right.
Let's roll.